So this week is Deaf Awareness Week from the 4th to the 10th of May. And as we've been talking about communicating in different ways, I thought this would be a great opportunity to learn how to sign I Can Sing a Rainbow. And there's a bit of a movement out there for children and adults this week on Thursday to go out at 8 o'clock and sign at the same time, sing a rainbow when the clapping's going on as well. So I'm going to teach you it now.